What a feast for the eyes. For motorsport fans, this is the kind of look that makes your skin tingle. The IDR Pikes Peak. Sophisticated technology, down to the last detail. And it's super fast, too. The front is very close to the road, featuring the typical ID light signature. Further back, the prominent wheel arches. And, of course, the giant wing. That's how Volkswagen's first fully electric racing car poses for the cameras, just a few days before its big day. What a beauty.
We all know that our brand is full into the e-mobility, and for us it was a good idea to bring that to life for the first time in a motorsports car. And why not go back to Pikes Peak? We have a history with Pikes Peak that is, let's say, a black point in our history that we wanted to take away.
This dark stain in history stems from 1987. Jochi Kleint was on track to break the record, but dropped out of the race three turns shy of the summit due to a suspension problem. Now, 31 years later, the team does everything in its power to keep that from happening again. It's a special mission that started with a simple idea.
We should go back to Pikes Peak. For one reason, there is an e-record to break, which is the challenge. And secondly, we still have an old bill to settle. So we all agreed on that, and then from there, the idea was born.
Only 8 months after the project started, this idea has become a reality as the ambassador of the new ID family with 500 kilowatts of power. And this super racing car can't wait to show what it's made of.
The idea of the IDR was to have two motors, one motor front, one motor rear. I think it's a solution chosen for the MEB cars that will be produced in the future from Volkswagen. So they are going the same way.
8.57 minutes. That's the time Romain Dumas has to beat. 20 kilometers, 156 turns, only one attempt. On June 24th, everything has to be perfect.
We have to go to the church and pray to get the right weather, because without the right weather, we will not reach this goal. No, we need the perfect conditions, and this is not in our hands.
Things will get serious during the qualifying. Until then, the mechanics will prepare the car for the decisive run. No one can influence the weather at Pikes Peak. Outside of that, Volkswagen's motorsport team will leave nothing to chance. Because after the race, they want number 94 to pose for the cameras again, this time as the new record holder.